training. Here we have Moose. He's a six-month-old Great Dane. He comes to us for typical puppy behavior, and he's very, very timid. He's very shy, doesn't like new surroundings or new places. So let's see what Moose can do as of right now. Moose, come.
That's a good job, buddy. Can you sit?
Good boy. Down. Down.
Good. Good job.
No, sit.
Down.
Good. Good job, buddy.
Sit.
You're doing good, man. Good job.
Well, as you can see, he knows sitting down, but as soon as you move away and create some distance, he gets a little scared, starts following us. So make sure you check back with us in 2 weeks, and you'll see a brand new Moose.
Thank you. Well,
okay, so it's not gonna keep going up until it speaks over. It's you just going, hey, come, come, and if it's like, oh, there's something over there, smelling or anything, it's like, hey, we're going to
turn again.
Just keep tapping. Yeah.
That's it?